Ever wondered what are the top 10 must-visit places in France? Well, buckle up as we take you on a journey to explore the unique charm of France, from the lush vineyards to the iconic landmarks, and the charming streets lined with art and history. Starting our countdown at number 10, we have the city of Lyon. Known as the gastronomic capital of the world, Lyon is an absolute treat for foodies. The city is also famous for its Renaissance and Roman architecture, making it a perfect blend of culture and cuisine. At number 9, we find the French Riviera. With its sparkling turquoise waters, sunny weather, and glamorous lifestyle, it's a favorite playground for the rich and famous. Here, you can soak up the sun on beautiful sandy beaches, explore the glittering nightlife, or simply enjoy the stunning coastal scenery. Coming in at number 8 is the Loire Valley, often referred to as the Garden of France. The Loire Valley is a picturesque region filled with vineyards, fruit orchards, and over 200 stunning châteaux. It's the perfect place for wine lovers and history buffs alike. Next at number 7, we have the city of Bordeaux. Known worldwide for its exceptional wines, Bordeaux is a city of fine dining, vibrant nightlife, and remarkable architecture. It's a city that never fails to impress. At number 6, we find Mont Saint-Michel. This small rocky island is home to a spellbinding abbey that dates back to the 8th century. It's a place of historical and architectural wonder, a place where you can step back in time and experience the magic of the Middle Ages. Halfway through our list at number 5, we have the Palace of Versailles. This grandiose palace with its stunning gardens is a symbol of the absolute monarchy of the Ancien Régime. It's a testament to French grandeur and architectural brilliance. At number 4, we find the D-Day beaches of Normandy. These beaches are a poignant reminder of the World War II Allied invasion that marked a turning point in the conflict. Walking along these shores, you can almost feel the echoes of history. Coming in at number 3 is the City of Love, Paris. With its iconic Eiffel Tower, the Louvre Museum, and the charming streets of Montmartre, Paris is a city that captivates the heart and soul. It's a city of romance, art, fashion, and gastronomy. A city that truly has it all. Our second spot goes to the breathtaking French Alps. With its stunning snowy peaks, charming alpine villages, and world-class skiing, the French Alps is a paradise for nature lovers and adventure seekers. And finally, at number 1, we have the lavender fields of Provence. The sight of endless purple fields under the summer sun is nothing short of mesmerizing. It's a place where you can lose yourself in the beauty of nature, a place that truly embodies the spirit of France. And there you have it, the top 10 must-visit places in France, each offering a unique blend of culture, history, architecture, and natural beauty. So, when the time comes for your next adventure, remember, France is waiting to captivate you with its charm.